hand is still in front of my chest. And what I'm going to do is if she starts to come around, I'm going to cut right into her body, right here. And see what happens to the elbow? Ikkyo attacks the elbow. Okay? Many people think that you're attacking the arm this hand, but it's not. Ikkyo attacks the elbow. This hand is just a guide, right? Towards the head, and then out.